Well, hello everybody. Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in Factorio. And what are we doing here today? Well, we are going to continue. We're going to make that plastic, I think. We're not going to worry about. Oh, what's going on here? Three turrets. Four turrets. Yeah, we're starting to be attacked by these bases, but that is okay so far. So anyways, we need to make turrets, right? Not turrets, sorry, we need to make, where is it over here, chemical. We need we're obviously collecting crude, not very fast, and we're creating petroleum oil and stuff like that. So we need to make plastic. How do we make plastic? Well, let's take a look. Plastic needs coal and petroleum gas. So where do we get the coal from, right? We don't have coal over here. So I'm thinking of splitting the coal. Let's see here. Let's see where this kind of heads to. Okay, so I was thinking of splitting the coal and bringing it into here. Somewhere, maybe around here, create the plastic and send it up, and maybe down the middle here, or down with the circuits here, maybe beside the circuits. I should have made more room for all this, and now it's too far into the game to really move anything. I'm too lazy for that, so we'll just run it along. It's not a big deal. So let's see how we can run it along. Actually, we should be able to hook it in no problem, right? Let's see here. Let's see if I can deal with this corner. I don't know. So let's do this then. I don't need a splitter. We'll just go straight. Let's do underground. Like so, okay. Underground, like so. I'm not sure how far the plastic's going to go. But let's just pretend we're bringing it all the way through. Just so we know what we are working with. Actually, no, we're not going to do that. Because what do we need plastic for? We need to build. I don't think anything needs plastic other than. Let's take a look here. I don't think. The only thing that needs plastic are the red circuits, I think. That's it. Everything else it doesn't need any plastic. I'm just going to do a quick check here. Yeah. Yeah, I don't really. Okay, none in there. There's no plastics in here. Rockets, flamethrower ammo. Yes, even here. So red circuits is what we're going to use it to. So this line will actually be red circuits. That's what it will be. It'll just be a single line of red circuits. So where will we build red circuits? What do we need for red circuits? We need plastic, electronic circuit, and copper. Actually, that might work out really nicely right here. Right from the source. Maybe we'll just. Okay, well, let's see. We want to put the red circuits there still, right? How do we get them in there? Through this cluster right here. So let's do that. That might not solve anything, but let's do that. Okay, so we can snake this guy. How do we snake this guy? So we're gonna snake him up this way, turn him, turn it, and turn it, just like that, okay? We can do this kind of stuff now because of the compression on the belts. So, let's see here. No, actually we want it like that. Yeah, perfect, okay. And then we bring this, let's see here, we bring this down. Like so. Oh, come on, guys. You're really starting to bug me. I will deal with all you guys in a moment here. Let's do it like this. Oh, wrong way. Like this, like that. Perfect. Okay. We're gonna need more yellow belts because I don't want to use the red belts. So yellow, yellow, yellow. Let's grab from this stack. Just need a regular stack of 50. Okay. Let's see here. Let's see, we're gonna pop this over. Okay, so maybe we'll build the red stuff right in here. Maybe. So how are we gonna do that? Well, they need electronic circuits, plastic bars, copper cables. Now, copper cables, maybe we can pull in from the copper here. Okay, so we got the materials here. We can actually do this. So we can actually really do this. This is awesome. So let's put this in like this, and then we're going to bring this down. Okay, and let's pop it over. Okay, pop this guy over. Okay, it's not going to be much room here for other stuff because these tanks are where they are, but and this crude oil is not really, it's probably because these are already, yeah, they're already used up. So basically we need to tie in more pump jacks. There is that one pump jack way down over, you know, over there. So how are we gonna do this? Maybe can we bring this across like so? How about like this? Yeah, we can kind of barely make it. Okay, okay. Let's see here. Might have to put pumps into the system here. Just so that way the oil will flow from the pump jack all the way this way. Let's see here. Like that. And the reason for that. Oh, it's this. Alright, turret's good. Do I have any stone on me? I don't. This is still, it's still producing, it's just slow. It takes a long time. A lot of stone bricks, we'll have to get more stone bricks. I do want to put more, so much to do. I even want to build one of these recycling guys. Right here, let's just do it, bam. Let's do a reverse factory. I'm curious how these work. Okay, so we need coal now, right? See, this is what I was going to tie in, is this guy. I don't think we need this turret here anymore. We don't need this turret here anymore. These guys are still doing okay. We're going to have to put in a belt balancer, I think. So let us do this. Okay. Okay, perfect. And where do we want to put the balancer? Let's see here. I just want to make sure I put it in the right way. I always get so confused with these balancers because you have to think in a direction. Think like this. And then. This. Right. Like this. I think that's exactly how you would do it. Because then what will happen is it's going to balance itself on the one side. So once this side fills up, let's see if it holds true. Let's see here. Watch you. Come on, fill up. I want to show you what it means. I think there's more going down the other side though now because of this, but see, it's almost filled up over here. Come on, fill up. Let's see here. Because it will push extra onto the other side as soon as that completely fills up and stays full. two. Yeah, see, there you go. There's the third one. That's what I was looking for. So it works. The belt balancer does work. Okay, so we need to split this stuff. I want to bring it across this way. Do we have any landfill stuff? No, we don't. So we need to make sure we bring the belt something like this. I'm just kind of laying it out. Not necessarily. Actually, it might work out good right here. Kind of tie in. You know, just split and then like so. I need more belts. So let's do the red actually instead, since we got a lot of those. Let's see here. Bang. Bang. And let's just bring this belt down and see where it goes. Let's see here. Gonna have to chop trees down, I think. Oh. Yeah, choppy choppy. That's okay though, because that's why we're doing what we're doing. So I'm gonna have to double check the turrets on the perimeter, unfortunately. That's gonna take some time. It's quite a large perimeter. Let's see here. Okay. Actually, this might work. I guess we could always change it. Like, we can always curve it up. So, for example, maybe we shouldn't chop the trees there. So, for example, we can curve it up this way. Bring it up. Okay, let's see where the factory stuff would be. So, I want to kind of tuck it into the corner here. And I want to do two sets. Three. Maybe do four? One. I'm just flying by the seat of my pants. I don't know if this is going to work. So, I'm just... need to see kind of an idea in action. And is it control shift left? No. Ah. Why would that work? Shift left click, control shift. Weird. Huh. Okay. Really weird. That's okay. I want that. Shift click. Why does shift click do that? Is it because of the stupid mods? That could be. Could be. So, I thought I can control left click. Alt left. No. Oh well, I'll just do it manually. Let's see here. And then this thing looks like a furnace, right? And yeah, I don't like this. Don't like this kind of, these kind of mods. So technically now, that's the fuel. And say I want to break something down that I want to get its raw components from. Let's see, does it need electricity? That's going to be something new if it does. Oh, see, there you go. It's breaking down wood. I don't know if I want that. Does this wood burn? See if this wood burns here. It doesn't really have a value. Interesting. I don't know if I like that. Okay, what about the other stuff that we have? We have a storage box here. So all this stuff here. Let's throw that wood in there. We don't need it. Throw those alien packs in there. Okay, so let's see how this works for, say, for iron armor. Let's throw in those picks. Really? That's a useless mod then. Okay, no. So thumbs down on this mod. It kind of does the purpose, kind of not. Like, let's see. Yeah, the iron chest works. Okay. Might as well reclaim that. Is there anything else I can reclaim? So... I don't think I can reclaim anything else. Everything else should be as expected. Let's see. I might just make as much ammo as possible, because we'll always be making this kind of ammo for the turrets, so might as well just have it keep going what it's doing. Oh shoot, we need fuel probably up here. Let's see. 21 fuel. Yeah, we got a little bit of time. Do we have electric furnaces? We do, but we need advanced circuit. And that's what we're doing. Okay. See how easy it is to get distracted? Yeah. So I don't. So this thing is useless. Don't know if I like that. So let's just throw it into storage here. Throw that in there. Throw this back in there. Those turrets are pretty constant now, man. Okay, do this, do that. Okay. So patrol. So how do we make plastic? Made in one of these guys. Plastic. Can I do something like this? Maybe I can bring in the plastic from this side. Make plastic bars. So we need coal. Nah, we have to do it on this side because of the where the coal comes in from. So we have to do it this side, and I'm gonna do it. Don't want to do it too close to the tanks. Think like this because we can unload the plastic like so. Do this. Maybe do a quick bounce. Let's see here. Right, and then bring this through like so. And let's see here. And then we basically want to do this. Oops. Come on. So that, oops, okay, let's see here. That, it's not gonna be symmetrical, so I gotta fix it. yeah, we gotta go down one more. Okay, perfect, we got that. Something like that. This might be overkill. We should actually put one more space in between because we need an outgoing belt. So outgoing belt would be like this, then it's gonna hook in up this way. Oh, where is more belts? Man, we go through a lot of those yellow belts. Let's see, where are we? Yellow belts, right here. Perfect. Okay, let's pop that in there. Anything else we can supply? Top up our supply? No? Okay, perfect. Let's see here. Tower my grenades. I've got 100 grenades. Okay. Oh, actually, I should have broke down the steel furnace too. With that recycler thing. Ah! Maybe this thing will be useful. It has its uses. Let's see, let's place it down in right here. And then I should be able to toss those in there. Toss. Oh, yeah, there we go. Get some stone back, right? Get some steel back and some bricks. Which then the bricks we can toss into here. Yeah, I don't know. This is working out good. Oh, I need copper wires too, hey? Yeah, okay. Where are we gonna make copper wires? Copper wires. So we want to put the plastic with the copper wires. So let's readjust all this. We don't need to readjust this because we know what's happening with this. So we want to be able to offload these, right? And then we want to load them, so like so, 2, 3, 4. Now I don't know why I'm doing 8 of these, because yeah, I do need to grab some solar panels as well. I know we have that operating up here somewhere. Yes, right here. We do need to grab these guys, because we do need to build. So this looks like it's doing the trick. It just takes a long time to produce them. But we're getting distracted. Okay. Let's see here. We need copper wire. So maybe we'll work on the copper wire next. Plastic, copper wire, and circuits. Plastic, copper wire, and circuits. So I might not have enough room here, actually. Because I want to try and create... Okay, so... Can we do something with this up here? No, we can't really push it. Because it's already cramped, unfortunately. So that's fine. Let's figure out a way to do copper... wire then. Let's do something a little bit creative here. Maybe one set of copper wire will do. Just thinking here. The copper wire, I still need the circuits as well. Well, actually, circuits, why don't we just split, and then we bring this around, like so. Okay, and then we bring this down this way. I think this should work. Copper wire, okay, so copper wire, so copper cable, plastic bars, and electronic circuits, okay, so I can put plastic and copper cable in the middle, circuits on the outside, so I am in the right thinking, I think. This is just a big mess. There's probably a better way of doing this design, and I'm just doing it the way I want to do it. It does have a symmetrical look to it, so it's not like it's completely off. And it fits. We'll just have to fix, or not have that one where, okay. We got those, okay, perfect. And we want to offload onto here, and then we want the long arm inserters to pick up materials, like so. Okay, perfect. Now we gotta power it up. Like so. Like that. Okay. So that is currently somewhat functional. We can hook in this stuff. Let's start putting in the red. It's just gonna be a real pain to split this stuff. So let's put this in because we know that we need it in. Let's keep going. Grab more grab more belts. Let's grab a couple hundred or 100 this time. It's amazing how quick you go through all this stuff. Like, man, that's just phenomenal. Okay, so let's bring it across this way. Perfect. Let's give the game a quick save, because I don't trust the game. I don't trust fraps. I've had stuff crash on me before. Okay, so this would be copper wire now. There it is. Okay, which just needs I'm hoping these two will be enough. I just let's see, maybe we can do it like this. Pick up from here. And then drop back on like that. And then bring it down like so. And then we should be able to throw a power thing right in the middle here. Okay, so that looks like it's functioning as expected. Let's throw that copper cable in here. Okay, so that's full. Now we need plastic. Well, plastic needs that chemical plant, right? So, and we're going to merge it. So let's put the chemical, this thing like this. I don't think it matters what side you pull it from. Okay, so we need to merge it. So we need to. So we need to bring in the petroleum. So let's set that up. Okay, so we're gonna tap into it. I guess this is the trick, right? Okay, gotta be careful not to connect it. Oh, look at that. There's like liquid sounds. And see, look at this. You can see the little meters on the side. That's kind of cool. I think I noticed that before, but. So, cool. Look at this. We got lots of stone now. That's exciting. Which we can turn into probably the bricks. Yeah, okay, so this reverse factory may be a little bit useful. We're not going to use it too often, but just enough to be able to do what we need. Chemical, and I'm just trying to figure out the plastic. So, say we do that. Say we have it unload. Something like that. Okay. Now, I want to split it, or I want to balance it, right? Like so. And then we what? And then we merge it up here. Oh, maybe. And then bring it this way. That actually, I think, will work. I don't really care if it favors one side over the other because it just needs to be full. And that's the trick, right? The plastic will be dumped. Maybe we can just do, I don't know. Let's just do the one, see what happens. Maybe make it a quick one. Right? And make this plastic. So we need petroleum gas and coal. So we got the petroleum gas, that's too far. So we want it to be like so, and like so. Let's put pipe down. Okay, so that's connected. Then we just need coal, like so. So this is where the line's gonna come in too. Let's use the red belt since that's what we were using. So this is where we want to go. So I didn't have to cut the trees to where I did. We did get the right height almost, looks like. We're gonna need more belt. Bummer. We need to put lights in. Red belts up here. And let's just have the 50. Okay. See, I like that stuff. Now with robots, we'll be able to order that stuff with the logistics. That's what this stuff is, and yeah, that'll be exciting. Let's do that. Okay, so this will be the coal. So let's hook it in and see what happens. Let's use a fast splitter. Like so. Because this coal we know is going to run out eventually. We know that this is the for the fuel. I think this stuff burns. Well, at least I hope it burns. We're gonna find out here. If it clogs up the system, then we know it doesn't burn. If it doesn't, well, we'll be okay. So now, we also need to add power. That's another thing. So, I was gonna add another column in here. So let's kind of chop out the trees for this. Are the trees starting to die around here? I think so. I think they're starting to change color and stuff. I think that's part of the signs of the system at work. I'm just kind of chopping these trees down for a double set of... Yeah, it looks like they are dying. Sweet. I love that. That's just amazing. So, let's see. Let's put these guys in. I think, yeah, we gotta chop some more trees down, unfortunately. Okay. Yeah, no, we need to space it out just right. So we might have to get rid of the trees in between. We want there, space. There. I think that's how you want it. Just need a space in the middle. Okay, chop this stuff up. Okay, bang and bang. And then how about this? Dude. Oh. Dude and dude. Okay. So we need that. Then we need power poles, which we only have the regular size ones now. So theoretically we should be able to use less. Yeah, look at that. Probably put this one right here. Is it not hooked up though? Yeah, okay. Let's try this again, try this again. So we have there, 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 and let's hook it in somehow. Okay, maybe not there. Maybe that's bad. Maybe we'll just hook it in like this. Okay, and then we can add in the pipes. Okay. Chop some more trees down. Okay, so now we got pipes. How about we just connect them like so? Okay. Now we need to bring in a set of hot water, right? I was thinking of doing the hot water like this down here, but then how will I connect in a water? So that's my dilemma. So the other dilemma, so I could set up something like this. Okay, this is gonna shut down everything, but let's replace a lot of these wirings here. Now the power to the whole place is disconnected. There's a reason for this madness. Actually, it's not disconnected. I think it's still hooked in over here. Okay, sweet. So we have room here for another column of boilers. Let's do like this. Something like that, alright? We're gonna have to bring the water down and around, but I think it'll do the trick. So if we actually do this, like this, maybe let's see here. Maybe we'll bring it down over here actually. So instead of these, we could actually, no, you know what? Let's tie it in all the way, actually. This could go down one more. Oh, shit. See that? Let's hurry. Interception time. These paths are so useful. We need to put more concrete everywhere. Shit. New spot that they're attacking. Let's see here. Come on. Wow. Okay, folks. So we gotta put more wall stuff here. No problem. More turrets here. Let's see here. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. So that's kind of what we do. Let's see here. And then we go like this. Load these guys up. Yeah, it looks like the ammo is all good. On these guys over here, perfect. Man, crazy. It looks like these guys are done. Can we do that? Yeah, we can, I think. I don't think that matters. Probably do that. These are all halted though, because I think we're not producing. Yeah. Oh man. Actually, we can take the coal from here, so that's not an issue. That's actually really convenient. Good. Let's power this so that way we can start it doing its thing. It's probably going to go through the everything really fast, but yeah. There you go. There's plastic in operation now. Now these will be producing red circuits in just a brief moment here. Let's check that. Let's see if it does the trick. Looks like the factories are operating slowly. How quickly is it going through the petroleum? Yeah. I have a funny suspicion that we're going to burn through it like crazy because we don't have any crude now. This is not operating anymore. So we'll make a bunch of these, but it's not going to be sustainable. So we need more oil. We need to tap. Ooh, look at that. 5 turrets all engaged. So we're going to need to tap into more oil. But this looks like it's doing the trick. I'm shocked. Huh. Yeah, it's working perfectly, everything. Just seeing if the copper wires is enough. I guess potentially we could put in faster. Turrets are being damaged. That's odd. Let's grab some concrete here. Because we do need to lay a bunch of concrete. We also need to place a light. So let's put a light right here. We need to put fuel. See, I'm getting distracted. Yeah, we need to put this fuel in. This stuff is important. Especially the steel. That's primo, because that's for ammo, right? Then we need this stuff, the steel, and we're gonna have to grab more coal. Yeah, way more coal. Okay. Full inventory again. Do we have? Oh wow, I used up all the coal there. Man. Okay. So Got a little bit of lag spike there. Getting some lag spikes with this game. And I think it's because it's Fraps. So I wish I could use OBS again, but for some reason it's just... I'm waiting for them to update it, so... Yeah. Okay, so let's put fuel into this stuff here. And I think we're gonna... Oh! I think we're gonna have to call it here pretty quickly. Let's run over this way. Let's do a quick check on the other base. So let's actually grab concrete from here. 3, 4, 500 let's grab. Okay. We're gonna put that stone. I don't know if I tore up the stuff already. The stuff. Huh. Okay. We also want to put solar panels in place. So a little bit longer here. Oh yeah, we didn't finish the power column here. Because we got attacked. Okay, so wanted to bring this down to here. And then basically just hook it in. So it's hooked in. We need a pump. I don't think I have one handy. We got pump jacks, but I don't think I have a water pump handy. So that is, where are we? I'm blind. There we go. Offshore pump. I want to put that like so, I guess. And then hook it in like so. And then we just, oh yeah, we want to put burner inserters actually. We want 10 of these. 5, 10. Okay, and then we just bang, bang, bang. There we go. And these should be in operation. Well, they will be. As soon as the temperature increases in here. Ah, what's going on here? Why? Why is the temperature so low? What's going on? Well, that's interesting. Temperature 100. 82, 83. Well, maybe it's slowly going up. Okay. Temperature 41, what? What's going on over here? So this backed up. Okay, so that's... I did exactly what I predicted. So these will need to be reverse engineered, I guess. Since they can't be burned, the electro poles. Let's put all those in there. Let's throw some coal in here to put it back in the system. Let's see what we can do regarding the... See, let's grab a bunch more, a whole load of coal again. I need to put it in that box there with the... Let's see, with the grenades. The grenades. Oh, and I was going to check that base down there. Ah! Okay, so this stuff is operating as expected, I think. But maybe this stuff's not going... Very good. So we need to speed it up, actually. Maybe that will help with it. Yeah, see, there's more coming through now. There we go. Circuits are being made as quickly as they can. And iron. Short. Plus iron's going to research. Right? It's filling up these containers with tons of research. But once this fills up and this all backs up, this will all stop operating. So yeah, well, we'll let it continue consuming this iron deposit. And we'll let it take that. So this is now in full operation, and I'm quite proud of myself for doing this, for setting it up the way I have. So let us, so that stuff should be okay. Let's throw this coal in here. Now we have a bunch of it. Let's pick up a bunch more. One more load. And then we'll go check the base. The coal base. I'm using this box kind of like storage as well, so that way if I need coal, it's just a tad shorter distance, but... Okay. Let's run over this way. Okay, everything is doing good. Back to normal again. Yeah, okay, perfect. So now... Now I think we have more... production than consumption. So production's not full, it's like 50%. But that creates a ton more pollution. So, yeah. As you can see. But that's okay, we're not going to build any more of those. That's the last of that technology. And let's actually place another radar turret while we're down here. I'm just kind of trying to find the right spot. One more? And I think right here. Yeah, right here would be the perfect spot. So let us place a radar unit. Where can we bring power from? How do we get power down to... So let's use the big lines. Let's just bring the power along this line here. I think that will be ideal. Like that, and just bring it down. Like so. Perfect, okay. Where did we say? I did place it, so maybe I'm not there yet. Let's see here. Let's grab this again. Ah, there we go. Yeah, we'll just put the transmission line close, and then we can hook in that. Voila. And then we can put a turret here, just in case, since it is in... rebel territory. Actually, what I wanted to do, I wanted to build kind of like a base structure. What does that mean? Well, I wanted to build some sort of design. I wanted to enclose the radar, right? Then I wanted to put turrets in the corners. Right, then I wanted to enclose those guys as well. Like so. Let's see here. Just something like this. This is kind of the design I had in mind. Now, where's the power pole go, you ask, right? Well, that just goes anywhere. It doesn't matter. Bang. Okay. That's kind of the design I was going to go for. Kind of looks weird, but I think it will do the trick. It'll protect it, and if I could make plans of it, I would, for protection. It kind of stems into the road here a bit, unfortunately, but that is okay. Got more turrets here. And then let's check this place out. Okay. So we got ammo in here. We got tons of resources. So let's switch to this stuff and relay it. Oh, is this guy done? This guy's done, so let's tear that up. Yeah, and slowly as this gets used up, it's gonna disappear. It's gonna disappear fast, but we're gonna keep this space where it's at. Just because. I found out, oh no. No. Okay. I just find it's almost better to single click this stuff. Man. Okay. Oh, I'm out? Wow, look at that. Okay. Oh, I don't have any furnaces here. And I broke those up, didn't I? I should have broke these up too. And the recycler, crap. But we do have material, so I just need one of these. Okay, I wanna grab, do that. Load it up, dump it in there, throw all of this stuff. Maybe just do this, feed it into a chest. There we go. So now that can get used up. Let's replace, let's grab a couple stacks of those. Let's grab as many of these as we can, and let's run back. So that concrete didn't fill this all up, of course. And I put that there because I need to make some bricks with the stone that we found. And just to kind of have that production happening. And now we're going to go back to the base here. Ooh, see what I mean? It's just lots of stuff to do. Never enough time in this game. This game is amazing. I love it. Let's see. Yeah, good. We need to place another radar unit. With protection, of course. There's some iron, some copper. Not worried about resources, really. We can always find more. Looks like this is going as expected. Do I have any wood? No, perfect. Let's run along the path. I think it's a little bit faster. Poor concrete. It's never going to stop being made. So we can actually throw all this in here. Let's do another load of coal here. We're gonna be using a lot of this stuff, man. Let's see here. Okay, that's good enough. Let's do some reverse engineering. Let's see here. Grab this guy. Put it here. Let's throw this stuff into there. What else can we throw in there? Why are they being damaged? Come on, folks. Let's actually grab some concrete. Okay, we can store that stuff. Let's see here. We don't need that. We don't need that. Yeah. Don't worry, guys. Concrete, right? Just grab a couple hundred or so of this stuff. I have actually 63 left. Weird. Okay, so that's right. I see. They're coming in. 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. This is how I do it now. I don't actually put stuff everywhere anymore. I used to, the last campaign I did, I put, wow, we're actually running out of ammo. I put turrets all the way around and not all of them engaged. So now what I do is I will create them as I engage. And I'm going to start laying paths as we run around here. So that way we can start creating paths to run through here. So if we get attacked, so now what we have? We have a shortage of stuff. The funny part is this is going as fast as it can. I would need to double this up, these green circuits. But where would I do that? If we try and find a spot for it, I don't think there is one. So let's fill this up with fuel. And I think we're going to call it after this. We got the plastic set up. We got that going. We need to secure more oil. Still being attacked down there. That sucks. Let's throw this coal in here. Throw it in the copper. Perfect. Wow, look at that. Wow, 39 left, which will go in with this stuff here, like so. Let's grab another big load to throw into that chest. More turrets. Like so. Okay, cool. That's probably a good amount. We're back over this way. And just throw it in here. Boom. Okay, cool. Now let's place a solar panels, and then we'll call it. Then we'll work on the blue research, I think, next time here. So I wanted to build some of these guys here, some lights. Let's see, it's space them. What, so if that's a light, so every other will have a light, like so. This is all temporary, of course, but it's to provide light, right? So that's the point. Where do we want to put that? Maybe in the corner like that. So basically this is what I want to do. I want to build a simple array of, let's see here, I think like that. And I just want to build an array. I want to build an array to help supplement power. Let's see here. Like so. And we're going to carry on with this stuff. So yeah, so thank you everybody for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed this episode as always. And I look forward to seeing you in the next one. Bye-bye.